the Lord telling you about something else? Why, unless in the first place the Lord didn't alert you so that you are not confused? I'll wait for an answer. It's Ricky. We're done.